Second problem. In the second problem, take left hand side. Cos 2a plus cos 2b minus cos 2c. Now, cos 2a plus cos 2b is 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2 and cos of 2a minus 2b by 2 and minus, this can be written 2 cos square c minus 1 cos 2c. This can be simplified directly, 2 cos of a plus b cos of a minus b, this is minus 2 cos square c, and minus into minus plus 1, am I correct? So now cos of a plus b equals to the cos of 180 degrees minus c, so which equal to minus cos c. So now this can be rewritten 1 minus 2 cos c cos of a plus b, this is cos of a minus b minus 2 cos square c. Now take minus 2 cos c common from the second term and third term. So this can be written 1 minus 2 cos c common, we get cos of a minus b plus cos c. Here once again, yes, check it. The cos of a plus b is equal to minus cos c. What is cos c? That is minus cos of a plus b. So 1 minus 2 cos c into cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b. We have the formula cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b is nothing but 2 sin a sin b. So this is equal to 1 minus 2 cos c into 2 sin a sin b. So this equals to 1 minus 4 sin a sin b cos c. This is right hand side. Third problem. If A, B, C are angles in a triangle then prove that first problem, sin A plus sin B plus sin C is equal to 4 cos A by 2 cos B by 2 and cos C by 2. Second one, cos A plus cos B plus cos C equals to 1 plus 4 sin A by 2 sin B by 2 sin C by 2. So let us check the problem. If A, B, C are angles in a triangle, then prove that first one, sin A plus sin B plus sin C is equal to 4 of 4 times cos A by 2, cos B by 2, cos C by 2. Second problem, cos A plus cos B plus cos C is equal to 1 plus 4 sin A by 2, sin B by 2, sin C by 2. First, let us solve the first problem. Left hand side, sin A plus sin B plus sin C. First two terms. The first two terms are in the form of sin C plus sin D. What is the formula for sin C plus sin D? 2 sin of C plus D by 2 and sin of C minus D by 2. So, this can be written 2 sin of A plus B by 2 and next this is cos of A minus B by 2 plus sin C. Sin theta is 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Sin C can be written as 2 sin C by 2 and cos C by 2. Now, here being a triangle, we have A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. Divide both sides by 2. We get like this. A plus B by 2 is equal to 90 degrees minus C by 2. Apply sin. If you apply sin, what do you get? See, sin of A plus B by 2 is equal to sin of 90 degrees minus C by 2. That is nothing but cos C by 2. So, similarly, cos C by 2 is nothing but sin of A plus B by 2. The cos of A plus B by 2 becomes similarly, this is sin C by 2. Okay. Now, this sin of A plus B by 2 is replaced by cos C by 2. This is 2 cos C by 2 cos of A minus B by 2 plus 2 sin C by 2 and cos C by 2. Okay. Check the problem. What shall we take out common? Here we have 2 cos C by 2, 2 into cos C by 2. So, let us take 2 cos C by 2 common. If you take 2 cos C by 2 common, we have cos of A minus B by 2 plus we get sin C by 2. So, now just check it. Sin C by 2 is nothing but cos of A plus B by 2. Shall we write it? Yes, let us write. So, this equal to 2 cos of C by 2 into cos of A minus B by 2 plus this sin C by 2 is nothing but cos of A plus B by 2. So, this equals to 2 cos of C by 2. For our convenience, this can be written cos of A by 2 minus B by 2 plus cos of A by 2 plus B by 2. So, how does it appear? It appears to be cos of A minus B plus cos of A plus B formula. What is the formula for cos of A minus B plus cos of A plus B? 2 cos A cos B. But A for A by 2, B for B by 2 here. So, 2 cos C by 2 into 2 cos A by 2 cos B by 2. So, this is equal to 4 cos A by 2 cos B by 2 cos C by 2, which is equal to RHS.